Ciao.
Is this the room of Miss Terena?
Yes. This is the room. Io sono Giancarlo De Luca. I am her guest. You must be the service guy. I think
what?
I requested for a bucket of ice. Serena and I were gonna have champagne, no? A beautiful night with some champagne.
I'm Toto Torator. I made a big mistake there. I brought flower instead of ice. I really don't like. To disturb you and Mitt.
No, va bene, grazie, dai. Relax, eh? It's okay, it's all my fault. My English is very, very bad. Maybe you misheard
me. Too.
You misheard me, flowers instead of ice, no? But, grazie, I'll take this. And, per te, I give you a small tip, no? I really need ice. Can you get me some ice? Please. Much appreciated. Grazie mille. And thank you.
Okay, sir.
Ciao. Grazie.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Where's the ice?
I think the service guy misunderstood me and he brought this instead.
It's nice.
Ma Marchesa, nice? How is that nice? Look around you, you're surrounded by beautiful flowers that my friend Giancarlo sent. And that's nice? And why is that room service so stupid?
Just leave him alone. Who knows, maybe that guy is going through something. Maybe he just has a problem. Let it go.
Serena, per te.
Grazie. And I still can't believe that you flew all the way here for me. It's a really great surprise, Giancarlo.
Non è così facile, è vero. The flight was delayed, no? Because of the volcano. I had to stop in Amsterdam. È un disastro, mamma mia. At that point, I thought it was a bad idea. Però, Serena, voglio dire la verità. I'm a bit hesitant. Maybe you don't want me to be here? Maybe you don't want me to disturb your vacation. But when I saw Nanny Mills downstairs in the lobby, I saw you and I saw your beautiful face. It was all worth it. Finalmente, mi cara amica.
Me too. I'm happy to see you again.
They look good together.
If only you got here much earlier, you could have also met Timon. He's 10-10. Right?
Oh, yes.
Sì.
Serena already told us that she's giving Giancarlo a chance.
But this is not enough for Silvio.
This is enough for Giancarlo. Non essere paranoica, Luciana, dai. There are some things you cannot control. But if you are telling me that in the next 3 to 6 months, Serena will fall in love with someone and break Giancarlo's heart, come on, Luciana. It sounds like a story by a writer who has run out of ideas.
Chin-chin.
Chin-chin.
Mm-hmm.
Check! Check!
Okay, grazie. Grazie tutto. I think I have to call it a night. I will go get a room now.
Where is your room, sir?
I will check in right now. I'll get a room.
Okay, sir.
Oh, wait. No, okay. Sir. The rooms here are very expensive. Why don't you just join us? We'll ask for an extra bed. The room is so huge, a whole town can fit in it.
Hey, don't act like you own the room.
What?
Yes, Giancarlo probably wants his privacy.
That's right.
I've been traveling alone lately and I've been staying in the hotel all by myself. I wouldn't mind if I would stay with someone tonight. Only if it's okay with you, Serena.
Oh, sir, that's all right. We're just one big happy family. Right, Ma Marchesa?
You're so tiny, but you have no shame.
No, it's okay. So maybe we should call now for an extra bed?
Grazie.
Prego.
We will call Alessandro tomorrow, okay? I purposefully delayed the package because I want to go to Bohol with you to distribute it.
So it's your fault it's delayed?
No. It's actually your fault. Because you told me how beautiful Bohol was and I want to experience it also. I want to go with you.
You will love it there.
Mamma mia. Mamma mia. Dai.
Are you sure you're okay? Maybe you are not comfortable.
No, I'm okay. Don't worry, I'm very comfortable. I just cannot sleep. Eh?
Maybe you're namamahay.
What do you mean by that?
It's your first night somewhere out. You can't sleep because your body is still adjusting.
Filipinos call that namamahay.
Kose?
Namamahay.
Namamahay. Kose, what is it?
It's when you're new to a place and your body is adjusting to it. Namamahay.
Okay, namamahay. It seems you've learned a lot here in the Philippines, eh?
I have a really good teacher and guide.
Mamma mia!
Oh my gosh!
I'm okay.
Are you sure?
Yes, very sure.
Okay. He's like a tarshir.
Please put this back. And can you pass that one? Is that dried meat? Yummy.
Cos'è un problema?
He's not answering, and now it's like his phone is turned off.
Ma'am, maybe he was out and about with his girlfriend, and as they crossed the river, he might have dropped his phone.
Shh. Will you just shut up? Now put this back.
I really wanted you to meet him, Giancarlo. È molto divertente. You would really love him.
Thank you. I think we should show Nanny Mel a surprise, no?
A surprise for me? I'm sorry, Giancarlo. I'm already taken. My heart belongs to Cardo.
Madai, non è così, Nanny Melts. The surprise is a very, very nice surprise.
Si. What is it?
Okay. Voilà. È tutto per te, Nanny Melts. It is something I personally attend to back in Italy. It's a surprise from Serena and I. For your community, some goodies, some surprises.
Wow! This is such a small thing compared to the hospitality that you've shown us, Nanny Melts. And I'm hoping this can be of help to everyone in your community.
Oh, yes! You don't have to worry. The people from home are really not very picky. Thank you, my dear.
Of course,
Nanny.
It's
tutto per te, Nanny Melts.
Thank you, Giancarlo.
Oh, Nanny Melts! You are very well.
Oh, I didn't notice you. Come on, group hug! Group hug! Thank you.
Have you contacted Simone?
Well, he's not picking up.
Maybe he's busy, no?
Maybe.
Okay.
May I see what's inside?
Yes, go ahead, let's go. Serena, dove?
Non è qua.
Ma peccato. Hey, I really wanted to meet him. How can we get a hold of him?
Well, I could go to his place, but it's quite far from here, plus the traffic.
Yeah, but you know, I really wanted to meet him, but actually I have to go back to the hotel.
Why?
Actually, the Italian Chamber of Commerce heard I was here, and they wanted to meet me.
But I thought that you were here for vacation and out for business.
Yes, I know, I'm sorry, but the guy is a good friend of the family. Non preoccupate, faccio veloce, I'll be back right away. And you know what, Serena? Why don't you take the hotel car? Go to Simone, invite him for dinner, no? And after that, we'll have the dinner, the three of us all together. I'm excited to meet him. I think this will be very exciting.
Is this a De Luca? A De Luca?
Signor Dante, come va?
What the heck is a De Luca doing right here in my restaurant?
Signor Dante, this is my Filipino friend, Franco.
Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to my humble trattoria.
Buongiorno. Was that right?
It's perfect.
Please, please, take a seat.
Grazie, Dante, grazie.
So, when did you arrive?
Actually, I just arrived, signor, and I'm with a friend, actually. Her name is Serena Marchesa.
Ah, si, si, I hear this. So is this true? You two are a couple?
It's a little complicated.
Ah, si,
you know Facebook?
Si.
It's complicated.
Yeah, si,
Papa.
Si. Oh, hello. This
hello.
Is my daughter. Her name is Sarah.
Hi, Sarah. This is my friend, Franco.
Oh, this girl is pretty.
Hi. Hey,
my name is Franco.
Hi, Franco.
Buongiorno. Sì.
Grazie. Sì, grazie.
Sì,
Speaking of Giancarlo, what are you planning to do? He came here to see you all the way from Italy, just so he could court you.
Ang sakit ng tiyan ko. Kailangan ko magbawas.
Ang sakit ng tiyan ko. Kailangan ko magbawas.
Yes, that's good. You're very nice, huh?
Grazie, grazie. What does it mean?
That is how you will ask where the bathroom is. When you're in Manila, for sure, they're gonna tell you where it is.
Ang sakit ng tiyan ko. Kailangan ko magbawas.
Kailangan ko magbawas.
Oh, okay. Serena, ciao.
Ciao.
Come va? Are we having dinner? And am I going to meet also your friend Simone?
Well, actually Simone is very busy. Let's just do it next time.
Okay.
But yeah. I was thinking if you want, we can go out.
All right! Woo! Go out!
Sorry. I meant just you and me.
Okay.